Plecos do love a good zucchini. I'm not really sure if the Kerbenzas do or not, but I know my Pleco does. This is my she, could be he, probably a she Pleco. I've put zucchini in all my Pleco tanks. All my tanks with Plecos, rather. And I just looked over to the side here and realized she was out having a nosh. Yeah, she may be a she. I think the majority of people agreed she was a she. And she's off. Yeah, it doesn't take a moment, many minutes to freak them out. Everybody got fed today. I put them on. Starvation diet for like 3 days, so this morning when I fed them, everybody was happy. Now they're chillaxing. Yeah, so he spooked my Pleco, so. But she'll be back. Zucchini's not going anywhere. She's eating a good deal of it already, if you look in the hollow. But you, Plecos do like vegetation, and I'm sure mine would eat more than just the zucchini, but the zucchini is the easiest for me to get. I tried cucumber, but mine really are not cucumber fans. They are zucchini fans. And I'm lazy. I just split the zucchini in half, stab it with a big fork or a knife, and sink it into the tank. This is the Pleco's home, this cave right here. It's interesting how they pick them out, because there's caves all over. I put several in here, up under the wood to give my Plecos options. And this is the one she wants. Every so often she has to shove a mystery snail out of it. But that's her home. Yeah. It's one of my albinos. Yeah, being photobombed by my Kerbenzas that have grown out, well, they're grown out enough to be sexed. And I would take them to the fish store and, you know, get rid of a few pairs. However, coronavirus is preventing that. So far there hasn't been, sorry for the so far there hasn't been any kind of knockdown drag out going on. As they've gotten starting to get their colors and their maturity, but it looks like they like zucchini too. Look at that. All right. Guess the zucchini's a hit. What are you doing, Pleco? Oh, this is strange. No idea what the Pleco's doing. Yeah, the food's up above you, silly Pleco. There you go, boo. I don't blanch them. I just cut them in half so that they can get to the tender goodness and let them evacuate the middle. If you leave it in there, they'll eventually get all the way down to the middle into the skin. It's a good, it's a good thing to feed them. Oh, and green beans is another one. Although the bigger my Plecos have gotten, the more they like something big. The little babies are good with the green beans, but the bigger ones, I don't like them as much, because once they get down to a bite on them, they just sort of spread them everywhere. Make a big old green bean mess. Doesn't mean I don't feed it to them. It's just a bigger mess than this. I may try squash next, but the zucchini's the easiest for me, and they all like it. You know, like I said, you cut it in half, you stab it with a fork or a knife, you sink it to the bottom, and they excavate and excavate, and then you pull the little bits and pieces of the outer shell out. Yeah, that's right. Eat them up, baby girl. I put it in just for you for a treat. I did. I know. Yes, I talked to my fish. Talk to the cats too. I talk to myself. I live alone. What you gonna do? All right, I hit 5 minutes of just me babbling about nothing. While my Pleco enjoy some cucumber. Not cucumber, I said they don't like cucumber. Zucchini. And they don't like cucumbers much for some reason. They do like zucchini. All right, folks, have a good day.